Yay! So here we are, Team Neutral, playing what may be our last DVZ game on PMC.
It's the final
It's
countdown.
a no hero game because we were not paying attention. Oh dear.
I've
Right,
already
you
forgotten
do
how I set
this.
up my hotbar.
Yeah,
but
Oh
just,
yeah.
just, just, just ranking in terms of sensibleness, like, I know Alvin's
You
relatively
tell him.
sensible. I
Well, moderately so.
I know that Mill's relatively sensible because he's able to, he's able to run the server without everyone dying. So that's probably for the best, I
Unless
know
you
I'm
fall
clinically
dies all the
sane.
time.
I know that Sub owns a Pokemon hat, and I know that Paul goes out into the wilderness and fights bears. So if I had to put someone at the top, it'd probably be Mill. Then Alder, then Sub, I guess. Then me, then Paul.
I'm the
You
least
think
sensible.
Fa's less sensible than you?
I need to ask a really gimme question.
I'm
Yeah,
on
go
the
for
Where are
it.
the picks?
Oh,
No.
they're right. They're right by the
For the
gravel
quarry.
pit between the
Okay.
pit and the keep, basically.
Welcome to Team Neutral introduces a complete jimmy to DBZ on its last day on the PMC server.
Oh
Oh my
wow!
god, the
Yep.
lag!
Yeah, I felt that. Yes.
So do we have to have some kind of discussion about how this is the last day for DBZ and this is the goodbye for DBZ and that it will never be the same again when it moves to a server run by someone who cares about it?
What's the discussion?
I don't know. It's like
It's happening.
This is the discussion.
Normally, a discussion goes back and forth between like two points of view.
That's a good
But, like,
point. If we all
is it
agree,
Alvin?
does that mean that we can't have a discussion?
Have you seen the film Amazing Grace, where that exact thing happens?
Oh, and everyone stops moving. Oh yeah, I'm gonna die again so
This is gonna
early.
be yeah. This is gonna be a very short video. Die to the lag. First night.
Oh,
you guys.
I'm sure I've broken a lot of gravel. I didn't get any blocks back.
Yep.
Yeah, that's happening to me quite a
Oh.
bit too.
Right, no, four.
And I have 10 easy fix
Oh,
slaps.
wait,
Wow.
no, I forget. It goes into inventory.
Oh, right, were you expect? Yeah. It has been a while
I
now.
have not played DBZ in so long.
Have you played since it updated?
I think I've played eight
It's updated
games.
many times. Which update?
And
In
it's
June, I
going
think.
by whatever this season is. I've
This
played
is
eight games, possibly.
season 11, episode 5, A New Hope.
UHC season 11.
Don't know if that's enough stuff to be honest, but yeah, going back in
Alvin,
and
oh,
ah,
yeah.
or not.
Aldo,
What?
it's your video.
Sorry,
Like, if you
that's
want to create compelling content right now, like, like. So, if there's one thing which is really surprising me right now, it's the number of players who are apparently completely new to the game that are still on today.
But they're completely oblivious to that, what's happening, so it's
Maybe.
a day as usual for them.
Like, there's some. Have I
Can't
been
rely
on
for
it
me.
for a
I
while?
don't have armor yet. What am I doing?
Oh, I'm
Alder,
Jimmy's
I have an
being a
Alder
death
set for
pit.
you, wherever you are.
All right, I'm just grabbing my stuff from
Jimmy.
the. Gotta get my juice.
I just randomly armed with Jimmy.
Getting my. Right, I'm coming back
Oh,
up.
I won't have the badge for the paladin at the end of the season
Oh,
because I'm not a
that's
paladin.
right.
No, Jimmy, I made this armor. I will armor you. I will armor you.
I have 50 chunks of gold stuff. Is
I don't know
that
if I've been armored or not yet.
decent?
You're not, you're naked.
I normally go through more than a stack.
Yeah,
I
have
well, I normally
two
get
stacks
more than
of them.
A
I can't
stack.
find any
die
more
before
gold
I go
in
through
the
it.
walls.
But somebody
Sub,
already
do you have proc?
Yeah.
I have proc. I've got a list of the upgrades that I don't have, i.e. the ones that are there. I've got, like, I don't
Someone
have safe
please.
or.
Do you have any wrenches?
I don't have wrenches.
Oh.
There we go.
There's a Jimmy there.
I don't
I'll
have
armor that
dark
Jimmy.
vision.
Yeah.
Those are the main ones. I've got two lamps, two slabs, and three bits of blue mortar.
And what about gold panner? You've got gold
panner. What's that one
up
to?
That.
That gives you gold from digging gravel.
I've got gold pen at 2.
Okay.
Which is probably yeah,
that's something. It's not bad.
Where'd that tinny go?
Yeah.
Some Egypt's been.
I'm trying to. There we go.
Digging stuff up. Oh wow, with the lag. There we go.
Yeah, this is. I think it's every No Hero game, I want to play as a mob. Because playing as a mob is more fun than playing as a dwarf. But every time it's a No Hero game, you know, my sense of morals kicks in.
I know. Your sense of duty as a dwarf.
Yeah. I never suicided dwarf.
Jimmy's, I am trying to make this armor for guys who need it. Don't. Oh my gosh. At least use the goddamn armor if you're going to do. Oh, thankfully this guy knows what to do with it. Oh yeah, I'm recording.
Yes.
Get recording.
Stay calm.
I never
suicided Jimmy's. I hope
no
all
heroes.
The Jimmy's lead long and fulfilling lives.
Thanks.
Where can I be useful? Is there copious amounts of cobble to apply somewhere?
Final Fire, possibly.
Alda, are you going to make the box of shininess?
Yeah, I will. But I only have 10 slabs, which is not going to be
I'm
going to
give
thing.
You. I'm going to give you my 10 then.
Right.
Okay. I'm going to keep my slabs and just use them randomly and willfully for evil.
Cool.
Well,
that maybe
yeah,
I should give them to Jimmy.
The front wall has a roof already.
Give them to Jimmy.
If Jimmy's putting a roof on the wall, then he definitely deserves slabs.
Slash report, Milton Oak, helping the monsters.
Whoops, I've just remembered. I need to get. I was wondering why. Hey, it feels like you don't have much.
I'm helping
like I've got plenty of time. Oh, yeah, you need to make torches and things. Oh,
some meaning
some
of
torches?
The word.
Hey, Yoshi. Welcome, Yoshi, to the video, everyone.
Hello, Yoshi.
Hi, Mom.
I'm recording.
Hey, Yoshi, do you have a YouTube channel you'd like to take this opportunity to plug?
No. I do, however, stream sometimes.
That is true, he does.
But
occasionally he
address?
Eats things.
What did you just say, Elder?
I said, and occasionally he eats things. Or so I've heard.
Yes,
I believe there was a mosquito one time.
It might have been.
That's the kind of high octane action people that you can expect if you go to www.twitch.tv/oyoshi.
Nope. Slash hey guys
Hello.
Yoshi here.
Slash hey guys Yoshi.
Oh no, Jimmy is stealing the stuff.
In fact, you can subscribe for just $9.99.
You can't subscribe, you can donate. Yeah.
Terrible Jimmy!
What's the Jimmy doing?
Oh, he stole false
slabs. He's stealing
slabs.
Ooh.
No. Bad Jimmy.
It's okay. We have
We have a backup Jimmy, though, who's apparently going to give me.
Ewok is no Jimmy. He's actually quite a good player. Probably. Now, I love
there
the Jimmy's idea of making a too high wall, though.
There is no X. Okay, it's I'm just going to go in with however many torches and hot water
I have. Okay, so those of you not out front, I'm going to describe the scene for you. So there is, the front wall has a bridge over that middle bit, which has a firing set, mills on it. You're enjoying that mill.
Mm.
Then outside the front wall, about 5 blocks forward, on that little like ice patch, there's a 1-thick-4 high wall.
Okay, for future reference,
yeah,
we do not like this guy.
Then there is also in front of the front wall, but a little bit over, like, a little bit further out, like, connecting the bridge to the front wall about halfway along, there is a three high wall. The bridge has been traditionally blocked off to high heaven, and there are a couple of tree bases set up.
Hmm.
In fact, that one wide wall stretches all the way to the mountains on the far side.
Have the monsters been released yet in this game?
No,
oh,
they have
thank
not.
You.
No.
Okay.
And it's not it should be full enough for you to or not full enough for you to join.
I will try and see and try if can murder you.
That's right, ladies and gentlemen. He's a dinosaur that eats people, so Mill's just done some gentle correction to the wall.
Jimmy, don't make a hole through the wall. That's how
bad things get in.
Mill,
look at that one thick wall. It's a one thick wall, but with a backwards overhang, I'll call it. There's a firing step. There's a firing step, but the wall's only one thick underneath it.
And we have a naked Jimmy blocking up.
No, he's not.
Oh, is he not?
No, he's...
There's space, okay.
Doing this very unreasonably, but he's not blocking off. I've got a mortar.
Thank you.
I don't know where to fight on this map at this point, because... Okay, the shrine has been... The shrine has been really fortified. Hey, Yoshi!
Hi.
Oh, I'm down a hole.
These defenses in the front are interesting.
Oh, I did not die.
I thought I'd die.
Yellow says everything changed in the Rob raid. Wow. No, he didn't. The old man never dies. He always comes back the next game.
I don't see that. Relives the nightmare. There's an unarmored Jimmy standing over him or something. I'm assuming.
Yeah, the thief Jimmy's blocking me off from doing the entrance here. He's standing in my
way
so I can place
blocks. What's the idea of the new server? Now, is telling him advertising or not?
Telling him is advertising. Don't care.
Oh, I forgot to make arrows.
That's one thing I have.
I have not played DVC in like a month and a half.
Yeah, this is a common complaint we got going on right now.
No!
Let's be back.
Oh my god. Stuff is teleporting for me so hard.
No sup. God damn it.
I know, I wouldn't be much use on the front, which is why I'm just gonna go and make everything pretty back here.
Actually, I could use some help over here where I am, because I'm doing the classic guard the tunnel of, you know,
guard the cave.
Yeah, guard the cave.
Oh, well, there's literally nothing back
there's
here.
There's a danger cave?
Oh yeah, there's a danger cave outside. I just stand up one end of it because the other end's probably in mob protection. But apparently AI can actually spawn back here.
Yeah, they can.
And I'm now actually getting my backside kicked by a couple of them.
Yep.
Particularly because they can walk walls.
Again. What walls?
No, they can walk through walls and they can hit you through walls.
Yeah.
Wow. That was laggy then. Right.
This AI is
yeah, it's been
too
quite
powerful.
Laggy for me.
It's laggy for everybody.
Oh.
Oh, there's a Lauren zombie.
Okay.
Ew.
Okay,
gross.
That's bad.
Note to self, jumping down was not a good idea.
Don't seem to be struggling.
It's alarming quite how fast like AI zombies can kill you. Mm. They are seriously quite worryingly strong.
Especially if you're seriously lagging.
Instead, I'm just going to stand on this wall and see they can
shoot things. You're good at that.
Behind you, Shubby.
Oh, the Jimmy, the thief Jimmy is dead. I just killed him as a zombie.
Wait, you're dead?
Bye.
No. Well, the
Jimmy's dead. See you. All right. Oh, I see. Sorry, I didn't follow.
Oh,
that.
He's become a golem with Yoshi now.
Why am I always a golem?
Become a golem.
There is a way to get around that. The way it is. Don't click on the egg.
I'm on
the very inventive use of slabs out there. It's quite incredible.
So, you said you were on the right side.
Oh, this guy's giving me more slabs.
Yeah, the right side to kill you.
Oh!
Someone has brought a destruction creeper. To the cave block off.
I killed a thief Jimmy as a golem.
2, 3, 4, 5. Yeah, don't steal from fall damage. 1, 2. So I want it to be there. So 1, 2, 3. Haha.
Were you a real zombie?
So Yoshi, what's your plan of attack right now?
Hey,
I don't know.
My chest plate glitched out, I think.
I might be on the wall, I'm not sure. Let's see.
Oh yeah, you are, I'm right next to you.
Oh,
there
you are! Go into
the shrine. Never mind.
Shut up!
Oh, I'm so close to making it into the shrine.
Yeah! Oh, wow, I'm lagging.
Oh yeah, you are.
Six.
Jimmy has lost his helmet. I'm not sure if they're panicking or...
Oh, yeah.
I've got the lag.
Ooh, yeah, wow, I felt that.
I'm dead. Yeah,
yeah, you're
fuck you. Oh, sorry.
Oh, you have no
God
chest
damn
plate.
Yoshi. I do now, I think.
That's an improvement, Phil.
That you being beaten up by Aunt Jimmy's down there?
Well, where? Me? Here?
Yeah, Phil.
Broking them now?
Okay, I think
yeah.
Me safely.
Hello. I came here to kill Yoshi.
Step into this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Well, I killed one, Jimmy.
Good for you. I killed two golems.
Six.
I've killed virtually nothing this game.
We're used to that from you, Tab. So.
Oh.
That's not true. He kills loads of Jimmy's when he's a zombie.
Yeah.
Sorry. Yeah, as a zombie, I kill things. As a dwarf, I occasionally kill things.
As a dwarf, I die to things.
Two venom burners at the bridge.
2, 3.
I have my.
Wow.
Oh, lag. Yeah.
Oh my gosh, these AI rats—they are the most annoying thing in the world.
I was totally peaceful.
So useful, aren't they?
2, 3.
Oh yeah.
Oh no.
Wow.
Oh,
I just
GG.
Lost all my health.
Yeah.
Lagged.
Yeah.
There's something in the ground that's attacking me, which I think is a not AI.
It probably is a not AI if it's in the ground.
Okay.
It's an AI which is in the ground.
Sup, you were right in front of me, and now you're back at the wall again. Like.
There's a helpful guy, I'm not sure his name, but if anyone's watching, go back and check the guy's name because he's helping me out. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Hey, you're probably already next to me. No, you're not.
I have no idea.
Sab, you're bleeding a lot.
Yeah,
I would like
to remedy that. I'm drinking quite a lot. I can't drink much more.
Oh.
There's more golems.
There we go.
You drink too much juice, like you get that stomach feeling, you know, when you have like a bottle of apple juice or something, and you get that stomach feeling, which is like, ugh.
Where did you go? You just disappeared.
There's a poison to scan that knows where
I
am.
What the new shrines are going to be like to actually put up defences in. Because if you think how long it took us.
I hope they're not covered in ladders.
I don't think the game's going to. I don't think, like, for the first couple of weeks, the game's going to have changed. Because Rob will suddenly remember what he's actually doing with the game, and they'll work out some stuff that's going on. Then we'll start to see a few changes.
It's not the game itself, it's the new maps that I'm curious about. Because think how long it took us. I mean, we weren't all that keen on Frosthold because of this huge final shrine.
You repair
took
your
a while.
Boots because your hat's already gone.
Oh!
Oh, it. Yep, so it has.
2, 3.
I forgot AIs.
They do a lot of armor damage. Oh, that's okay, this one.
And you just have to spam click to repair now, don't you?
Yeah.
Right.
Ooh, hello, Glum.
The hall is done, Alders.
Okay, I'm looping the way out.
Two golems at the wall.
Where are the blocks of my bar?
Oh, Jesus, this lag, man. Not fun to play.
Thank you, guys.
The guy here is
going
to
Skippy something. Skippy bomb.
Skippy bomb.
That's my armor. My armor's great.
Mine is not very good.
I was hoping you'd make it back.
I'm gonna try and hit you from back here. Oh no, you're.
Because I'm okay with the slabs. Sometimes you get one. And you don't want to leave spaces because otherwise wolves and things will just sit up there and slap your face.
There we go.
No, you want to slap their faces. I don't know, I'm tired.
Wow, my helmet actually has zero durability.
I got the AIs are lagging.
Everything's lagging.
I had some funky AI wall glitching going on. At some point.
I can't even select upgrades.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, been there.
I'm sure thing is, I don't know whether all of these problems are going to be fixed when we go over.
Well, my we're going to have a
they've rewritten DBZ themselves.
Yeah, you lagged. You were standing stock still on my screen, and
I was running around on my screen.
Yeah, you just made out of the cable on my screen. You were just standing there and looking around. I was like, okay, well, I'll take the shot. Didn't notice you. Sorry, but no, I'm not going to let you kill someone digging zombie again.
I came from the cave because I can't. Well, I wanted somebody to be down there.
I'm repairing.
Oh shit! Sorry. I just can't help myself. I accidentally broke a cake.
No.
So I just couldn't not swear in response to that situation.
You accidentally broke a cake?
I forgot I wasn't a monster.
Yeah, that happens.
Given that cake doesn't do anything, I think like that's quite excusable.
Would you mean it set you on the stairs behind the first shrine?
No.
Cake makes people happy. Everyone should know.
Oh my god, that's AI true. Zombies are so bad. AIs must be horrible if you have FPS like that, because they just run around everywhere rather than trying to like be
and
in a
circle
location.
It depends what kind of cake.
Did you just get with
it? With response to the cake, it depends what kind of cake it is. Like.
I know this guy, but he's nice.
What kind of cake are we talking here?
I hope he doesn't turn out to be secretly evil, but he seems okay.
Subs?
Oh, there we go.
Got cake too.
Who?
Oh no, Subs down too.
Oh, Sub.
Oh,
no, I'm so sad.
You can hear it in his voice. Listen to the emotion.
Well.
This is a bit mayhemic.
Being a monster
terrible,
doesn't
but...
really help.
Yeah, this is not going to be the longest game that we ever had.
That's what
I mean, it's to the point I was saying, I was thinking, I actually kind of like Camelot because it felt more like old DBZ than this does, and this is DBZ.
Yeah, but Camelot, you have three options to play Camelot. Okay, you either. Got on while you could still buy gold. Well, you could still buy gold, and hence upgrades using actual money. And then you buy Scald, and you buy Berserker, and then not Berserker. That's a basic one there. But you buy Scald,
and you buy the other massive.
And you buy the other massively overpowered one that people always complain about. And then you have fun, or you play using only the basic classes. And you get very confused as to why you are so much worse than everyone else.
My first game ever was like a while ago, so maybe it was just there wasn't many of the regulars. Oh, and there's a lot of Jimmys who are also just because, well, look, this is the only game that's actually running. Yay, 1.8 and Missile Wars. And it wasn't actually that bad.
I played a couple of games.
I tried it a little bit when it first came out, but
one or two points, but
I wasn't wildly interested in it.
It just wasn't a particularly great game.
Oh, somebody
I have never played one game of Camelot.
Oh,
I played a test game of Camelot.
I think this guy is hacking. Oh yeah, Blackbeard ET.
If only someone could record him.
Oh,
oh yeah, he's hacking.
Yeah, well,
is it
Warl? A little snippet of him.
Is he the skeleton with mega speed?
He's like teleporting everywhere and has fire though.
Is he playing it like a Call of Duty game?
Hey Mel, get some fire.
Oh, and get some wither.
Ran away from me. I was going to use it to kill you.
There's a Jimmy just standing on the end of the wall. I don't think he's realised how far forward the monsters have gotten.
Which end
that's,
of the wall?
That's Teb.
Oh, okay.
That Jimmy is standing Teb. On the wall.
Well, look, the unidentified dwarf is referred to as a Jimmy.
Yeah, the lag will hit me eventually.
It's more entertaining.
The spider punched you down.
The spider knocked me off. Darn spiders. Seriously, Venom Burner. You've had some fun. Go away.
I'm just getting like nothing's.
What you doing
it's not frame rate.
Frame lag,
it's not frame lag. It's
that's a flying skeleton. You seem to be struggling.
I remembered that Slash reported the thing, and I did that as well as having already recorded him.
Oh, I didn't any mana.
Slash actually had a positive response to the Slash report.
Yeah.
Within like within like a certain time frame, like I know like eventually.
Oh yeah, report. I'm gonna get completely wasted.
What do you mean eventually?
Yeah, any second now.
Either they're on at the time, or nothing can be
rats.
Done.
Yeah, not this is not working for me.
We are about to lose this shrine, I think.
It's not. Yeah, I've done a runner, I'm afraid.
Hey, Tep, get with us.
Hey, Yoshi, get shot in the face.
You didn't shoot me, did you?
Tried to.
I keep seeing that thing where people are standing still and there's just particles all around their ankles.
Oh. I just died. I must have taken damage.
I can see Elder.
Oh, that creeper just blew up all the
Wait,
cake.
Wait, you can?
The cake.
Oh, your name tag. I'm right above you.
Hi.
Right above you.
I'm bouncing around.
Hi, Elder. I have come to protect you from evil Yoshi.
No, no!
Speardo is dead. Oh, that's Alder.
You can kill
was that
zombie.
Was that you? Also,
hi. Oh,
oh no.
I killed him.
Yeah.
Because he lagged.
Yeah, okay.
He was the only one.
This current state is not for me. So incredibly laggy.
Yeah.
Hello, Tab. I see you.
No.
Along with somebody.
I just missed you with my sword.
You ran away again.
Tab, you're halfway through the floor.
Sorry, Fall. I'm gonna have to kill you now.
No! I'm lagging too much. I don't wanna die.
I saw that. Tab is like frozen in midair with your body.
As in, I was holding his body, or I gained his body, or.
Yeah, his body was just lying
you
on the floor
you had
in
my
front
body.
Of you.
You obviously haven't seen my
workout
videos.
Of course,
this is
continue rolling.
Oh, this guy. Hello, guy.
Workout.com.
Ah, see now. Unfortunately, I'm probably lagging too much for a really good report on this.
YouTube/TebWorksOut.
I just ran in, I saw Alder frozen, I hit her two times, didn't deal any damage, and ran past.
Well, that was you.
Yeah.
Like, all of a sudden, I got a heart and a half of damage from apparently nothingness.
Yeah, that was me.
Hey, Paul.
Hello.
I think I just killed him.
I'm using my
I was still alive.
Oh, okay.
I got a proc off something, so.
Mm-hmm. Hello, guy. Oh.
Hello, guy.
I think that mean it might have been the.
I can't get
bad.
Floating torches here.
Well.
Oh.
Seriously, I'm going to make it to final, so I'm just using up my stuff.
Oh, that's a golem! I did not know
there was
a golem.
Yes.
Whoa! Back it up. I was just thinking. Oh yeah, that's the hacking skelly. Ah, he's dumb. He can't handle the indoors. Now, golem is up. Did you know?
Oh yeah, watch that.
Oh, that.
That's beautiful. Come on, Day. Do it again.
I'm trying to kill him with my bow, unfortunately I can't. That you thought that would be not
yeah,
all the
look
lights,
at that.
Wouldn't it?
Yep, that's me.
No, you just.
I did announce the golems,
right,
but
on.
I was muted for some reason.
Oh, drat, I can't get up there. Oh, I can, but unfortunately, Tab has killed the guy, so I can't go and look at his name tag.
Did his name tag get announced earlier in the video?
Like no, folk have said things, but I haven't actually seen them close enough. So I got beautiful footage of them.
I'm
using
a zombie
that
in a lobby.
Super.
Like when you come to make the video, when you know have to go and censor all the video.
Could
force you to edit it, saying some lovely words at this point.
But Yoshi took care of
like
a little bit.
Life experience.
What does that do?
Toxic.
I wasn't really.
No, but yeah, I saw the super fast arrows and things, but I couldn't get close enough to see his name and then heard of him.
Thing is, think.
I don't know who he is, I just don't have footage.
I was going to say, I think he changed the people, but then I realized it's just probably someone lagging because that's what the server's doing.
Yeah.
It's like there's people lagging, but what he was doing was completely unmistakable.
Let me quickly look if I fixed it.
Here.
Did I get his name tag?
Haha! You can't actually do that. Oh dear.
Yeah, I got a clip of him.
Nice.
That's any com. Constellation, that's the word.
If that's any consternation,
well, it is a little bit weird. Consecration. I don't see them doing very much as far as banning folk.
A little bit of constellation.
It's like
a little bit of conflagration.
Oh, wow. Nice. Oops, a daisy. It's not working as well as I'd like.
That's the one thing that goes this net. There's like, I think I've only once seen a guy who was fry hacking and, you know, and wasn't the vampire dagger. But no one understands how it works. Aimbot doesn't help because Aimbot doesn't know where to aim.
You can actually hear that. What moral? I think I got him there as well.
Why are there so many rats?
Why is there so much lag? I can deal with rats. Why is the... give you procs.
Why is the rum gone?
Oh no.
I am honestly surprised. I have been frozen so often, I don't know why I'm not dead. Because logically, I should be.
How did the golem stop it up? Oh yeah, he's become a zombie.
Oh my god.
You know, if we report this guy and he gets banned, I wouldn't be surprised if that doesn't mean he's banned on the new server.
Yeah, oh, I think so, yeah.
Because it's too late.
Well, it depends when if the mods go, if they transfer the database over and then there's just a quick call between the lead mod here, like T3 and Robbie goes, oh, by the way, in the last couple of days we banned the following people, please add them to the ban list, cheers, thanks.
Well, but you know, they have to be willing to do that first.
Mm-hmm.
It wouldn't be too hard.
It should be all mock, and I think it would.
Brother repair my sword. Brother repair
Because someone said in one of the DVD threads, someone said something along the lines of, oh, I was banned from PMC for bad fellowship or whatever. Will I be okay for the new server, Rob? And Rob was like, well, I wrote the rules for PMC, so no.
You get you reap what you sow, Jimmy.
Yes, indeed. Jimmy. Seriously, why am I not dead yet? I almost wish I was, because it's terrible.
Oh, wait, hang on. I've just realised how long I've been fighting. Like, when was the last time I did an armour check?
Oh, good grief. Thanks for that. Oh.
I'm not doing too badly for a no-hero game, you know? Like, the last game had heroes, and it wasn't too many kills less than this.
Yeah, it was an Norm too.
Yeah.
I think, oh dear, if you have a non-hero game and you break 1,000, then that's respectable.
Isn't it?
Well, we had a no-hero game on Frosthold with 5,000.
Oh wow.
Oh yeah, I just got attacked by Mr. Arrow Spam Supremo. It's just like, you couldn't move, there's just this constant, okay. it's just knockback central. Ali, you're up. You're being saved.
Oh, I'm a wolf.
What's this guy's name? Slash
Dude,
list.
You're kidding me.
Blackbeard E.T.
Blackbeard E.T.
I just stood by him to get a great angle on him, firing all those arrows, and remembered I'd stopped recording. And of course, he's dead again.
Again, I forgot I was too busy to actually remember that. Hello, Wolverine fall damage.
Hello.
Goodbye, Wolverine fall damage. No, no, come out here. There's not lightning that will kill you, I promise.
Yes,
oh no.
It's on my darkling.
No, yeah. I'm probably dead by now.
Nope, oh, not. You're still alive.
Yeah, there's a skeleton handily standing next to a wolf on top of the shrine. Oh my gosh, skeleton just won't die.
Maybe that's a hacker's code.
It's the hacker.
Oh, he's on the shrine.
Oh yeah, he can. Yeah, you can hit him with a sword. You can't damage him with a sword. That's an innovative piece of hacker.
Hey, enough.
Whoever you are.
Mad dog. Watch you. Stop it.
I can't. I don't know where I am. I'm lagging so bad.
Where did I knock you? Oh. On my screen, Tip fell into a hole behind the redstone blocks.
I did, yeah. I did on... Hey, that happened on my screen as well. I got explodey there.
I'm gonna go for now, guys. Have fun.
Alright,
bye-bye.
Oh, yeah, it's Blackbeard again. Blackbeard's back.
Hey, where is he?
So it's Fall.
He's Niffle. Who's gonna die?
Yeah. I was told if nothing was moving for me.
My inventory is lagging as well, just to make my life a bit peculiar.
Are you on 1.7 or 1.8?
1.7 maybe still.
Oh my gosh, I can't kill this guy. It's a digging zombie. I'm...
Oh yeah.
No, you got him.
I both spammed the idiot.
Mm. Have any of you guys? Hey, you. I saw that.
Go away.
No.
That's my corner.
No! Stop it! Leave my lamp! Stop it! You are a bad zombie.
That's ha! Cool. That was
you
cool.
Think you're the only thing I've killed all game?
I didn't give up much more. Well, much of a fight out of Frozen.
Yeah, you were, and then we knew that.
Well,
you...
given how much lag I've been going through, you'd have to be.
Okay, the kill
point is now.
I'm
honestly surprised we're not. I mean, the Lord Shrine is still not down. That's weird.
Yeah. Oh, this is... Do I have a prop, or does that guy running constant with me have the prop?
So the kill count is now officially higher than the Nolrum hero game, last game.
All because of Lady Alderdash leading us to glorious victory.
Yeah.
It's definitely, totally ridiculous.
Maybe in her video she'll edit it so I sound intelligent.
Zip-Zap is bow spamming indoors.
Maybe he's trying to kill the bow
spamming. Yeah, you froze again.
I did. Should go in as a rat.
I just decided to use my bow indoors for a little bit.
Unfortunately, I don't think any of the Jimmies I gave slabs to has survived this far.
Oh no!
I still have 15 slabs.
Hopefully they had a chance to put them together.
Oh, there's a digging zombie running his way through. Now, he should be able to get lightninged.
Yeah, he should. There we go.
Oh,
god damn it!
Damn. Bad frog. Bad fall. Those are Alder's lights.
Yes, stop it.
I don't know why you
just
why
saw a
even
rat
bother.
Getting lightninged.
Oh,
it's the
see.
Base.
It's always fun when
rat
you're
pork
when,
chop.
It's always fun when you're in like the horde of rats and you find the broodmother in the middle of them. Gosh, he became a rat. Did you have to shoot him? No, you managed to stab him.
Mm. Oh, he's a fly hacker as well.
Oh yeah.
Yeah.
He's basically gone all out with the hacks this game.
I just heard him in that channel when I was in.
Why is the mob rate slowed so much?
A lot of people have been leaving. No, it's been hovering around the same-ish. As you know, I think slightly more people have been leaving.
They can't be able to stay and try and finish off a bunch of dwarves in a No-Hero game, man.
I know, that's...
Surviving the game with Bruce.
That's some pretty...
And there's 35 people online. Still more than we started with.
Yeah. 26 mobs running around killing us.
Someone has a proc at any rate. No.
Did you get frozen again, Paul?
Yeah.
Did you arrive this time? Have you got Fury?
No, I'm not. Don't. Oh, bye-bye.
Goodness, if he had Fury, I would already be dead.
Look for the stationary rat. Just one
stationary
rat somewhere.
Oh, Ewok is going out.
Yeah,
oh my god, the hacker.
Yeah.
That's crazy.
Do you see a line of stars in the air? He's not doing a very good job of hitting him.
Yeah, he's doing a good job making noise. Hey, Tab. Yeah.
Come this way. Yep, as I thought. Lightning.
I was frozen when I was smitten, wasn't I?
You did, yeah.
I was back in the shrine on my screen.
Oh, on my screen, you were hanging in the air and then just lightning. I've talked with a whole bunch of slabs for me just dropping liberally everywhere.
I could be evil and just block off everything.
We could.
I've got 15 slabs.
If there's no dwarves outside, that's what you're supposed to do, it turns out.
Oh, I know. Hey! You! I saw that, yeah, you rascal!
In the corner. Let me through.
Oh my god!
Oh god, he's upgraded to a fire.
Oh my goodness, I see that. Oh my days!
He's actually hovering in the ceiling here, so I can't block his shot.
He is there. It's just
I got him.
Yep.
Where is he?
I got him with a bow, it's okay.
I was gonna try and get him in a slab, see how he liked that.
I have two monster heads in the lobby now. I don't know what happened. Oh my god.
Place one and carry on.
Hacker got Arsh.
I cannot place it. I don't know how to place it, I never managed to do it.
I can
put one on my head though. That
is already inside.
To do.
Yep,
he's in. Oh my days, he can go through the he came through the ceiling.
That's where he's.
Maybe slabs. Is he trying to
place?
Yes.
He can't kill anything. He's doing badly. Out of the way.
Bring him out here. Come on.
Oh, there's another golem within this
one. Come here.
Back. Clear
him
to the lightning.
Oh, you got him. Or someone got him.
Oh yeah.
In the meantime,
so there's just one more.
All the lights. Cause you're not paying attention to me. Oh, I guess I by the
side. There we go.
Is he down?
Yep.
Yeah.
Alright, cause my game is now frozen.
Oh.
Or everyone else is frozen.
Or both.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, Sob. How you doing?
It's okay until I die. Oh god. I see the fire.
Oh, this idiot's come back. Man alive.
Really?
Noise.
Oh, he's angry at me.
I needed 70 for...
I think his shot's not doing any damage, though.
There's more golems.
Well, he's a whatchamacallit, isn't he? He's a flame skelly, so he is useless.
Okay, we need to go. We need to go.
Can you imagine if he'd gone with a skeleton?
Oh my god!
I thought I'd lost my helm, but it turns out it's in my inventory the whole time. Oh, I may be completely frozen somewhere because I'm running through and there's folk that are not. I'm probably actually still outside.
Dead.
Oh no! Who's left? Are you still alive, Mill? I can't remember.
No.
It is. You're the only one left.
Oh, for goodness sake, this is ridiculous. Me? 7, right, how many of us are there actually in here? There's like 5. Oh!
There's naked Tom Anchors.
I know! Tell him I'm extremely disappointed in him. I was relying on him to keep us alive.
Blackbeard, he's trying to... Blackbeard is now trying to melee as a skeleton. I'm doing the thing where I just stand in front of him.
Oh,
I'm distracting him.
Kill Zippy's up! I'm gonna kill them. Kill Zippy's up. Oh crap.
Yep. It's like I just can't. I'm getting such lag spikes. I'm hitting at things that are probably not even. Oh my word, golems again. Hey, cake!
Hello, bleedy guy. Please die.
Have a cake.
Die.
Oh.
I tried to give the golem cake. He wouldn't accept it.
Oh. So the bleedy guy died, but it's not the bleedy guy.
Take the cake! There we go.
No, he got total actually.
Yeah, oh, there's so dead. Few of us in here.
Ah, god damn it.
We're not gonna. This isn't gonna last very long.
Oh, especially as the hackers near again.
Yeah. Bleedy guy's dead now.
Yep, there. It's literally swing
one?
My sword a couple of times, heal. Whoa!
Who's the hacker?
Blackbeard.
Who is the hacker?
Blackbeard.
Oh, okay.
The fire skeleton.
Man, a prop would be nice, but
he's
honestly.
Up on the corner.
Oh, hello! Zombie Millicent Oak.
Hello.
So many stupid rats.
Anyone can kill them, you just need to get the last hit.
Yeah. I'm just hoping I am hitting things while I'm in. Oh, I did! I hit something!
You killed
but
the rat.
But, like, I was clearly still in the middle of, Oh, I got another cake! I never get cake! Where is this guy? I would really, really like to slab him.
The knockback is.
Yeah.
Keep going for it. Big Ben is bleeding.
He's bleeding for a long time.
I can't stand. Oh, hi.
You left.
Oh, welcome back. I killed him.
I love those straight up extinction level events where my computer just. It basically just froze.
Oh, there we go.
Oh, yeah. You died in that lag spike. I had it.
Okay, I was on the respawn screen, so I didn't get any of the mana for that.
Oh, I'm so sorry.
I have no idea.
I was. A creeper threw me up onto the wall, and it was just me and a.
The game's still going? Hacker.
Me and the hacker, that would have been great. I would have slabbed him when they jumped back down again. But it was just me and a zombie, and I didn't have time. I thought while I'm up here, I'll look for this stupid skeleton. But there was a zombie in the way.
Hope I can rejoin and avoid coward points.
Yeah, as if coward points.
As if that's got any meaning whatsoever now.
Oh, heard something go. Someone's hat or shoes or something's gone, I think.
No.
No?
No.
No, it must have been. I heard the.
Must have been a pick.
Yeah.
Or sword.
Oh, yeah.
Baby zombie? Oh. Baby zombie, I guess.
He's a rat now. He's flying.
Oh, no, not a rat.
So funny. Oh, flying idiot. Down the corridor.
I'm just floating in the abyss with the dragon right now.
And I can't reconnect. See, glorious times.
I wonder whereabouts the new DBZ servers are.
I think they're in the same place as Lords, because I get better ping on to them than I do to PMC. I get like 120 to PMC and then about 90. Lords.
Shrine's
the
going.
Same. The same. Give or take two or three. To DBZ.
Oh no. Oh, that was beautiful.
There we go.
I just saw everything disappeared. Everything became transparent for the rats that were on fire, and they were floating down the void slowly.
Oh, that idiot's still up there. What a complete moron. Oh dear.
Did the hacker manage to kill anyone that entire game?
No.
Nope.
I don't think so. Well, I will stop now. Say goodbye to all the nice people.
Goodbye to all the nice people.
Bye. Oh, I leveled up. Aww. Beautiful timing.
I don't think you're that nice people at all.
There's a new